Hey.
Hi. Is that Daddy?
That fucking noise. They hate me in this building.
Oh, there you are. At last. Well, open the door. Susanna.
Go away.
Open the door.
No.
Open the fucking door.
Not this time. I told you it would happen if you left.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. It's my apartment.
Open the goddamn door.
No.
You're a fucking head case!
Fuck you!
Remember, your soil should be damp, not soaked.
Your father's here. Maybe your dog died.
I don't have a dog.
So, but I need to know if you want the paintings, I need to know ASAP. Let me just get rid of this call, 1 second.
Here is this month's schedule. We would prefer if you'd wait the few extra minutes until the end of the school day so that we don't have to interrupt class.
Okay, no, I'll make sure that absolutely doesn't happen again, sure. Listen, why don't you and me go and get ourselves a nice double espresso? Hmm?
With Mommy?
No, just you and me this time. Hey, fun, huh? Hey, so there are exemplary
Jesus,
pieces.
Are you kidding me? What were you gonna do? Take her to Argentina?
I'll call you back.
People, just do I need to get some help?
No, this is not a game, Beale. Come on, baby. Daddy's not gonna pick you up anymore. I'm just gonna pick you up, okay? Are you okay?
It's okay, I'm only her father.